that rig, mate?
Pretty straightforward, Mick. I think this is 30-pound leader.
Yep.
And just a loop knot down to the pencil proper.
A bloop or anywhere with a copper base in. Held out, kind of bloop, get a lot of spray out. But these guys, you either held them out past the marker and rip them in, or just walk the dog. So twitch with the rod tip as you're winding. That's too short.
Kingy on a just casting over at that marker there that we hit early this morning. There it is.
There's only a little fella, but it's still for fun.
Got to grab that net for you,
right?
Lure for a fairly small king. That's how aggressive these guys are.
He'll probably kick me, he's still quite green.
Should let this guy go. He's a bit undersized.